Are we good? Oh, nope. What's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Young OBI, and this is Dying Light. When last we left off, we talked to Brecken about getting the airdrops for him and stuff, because he got beat up like a big baby. And then we found this quarantine, so we started like coming in here and trying to do it, but we ran out of time, so here we go. Oh, I wonder, can they see my flashlight? Is that why? Or is it just like a smell thing? There's no way. Where is it? Where is it? Thank you. Back, 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 back. Get, go, 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 go. Run. And we're out this bitch. Alright. Oh, there's way more people here than what was. I want to kind of see what's in these yellow ones. It's like they're flooded. Why is there so many of them? Oh, that's a little bit of a jump. Alright, let's just hang out here for a second. What? Equipped. Left trigger to upgrade. Adds handling. Oh, oh, oh. Damn it. Oh, fuck. All right, we'll save the upgrading for later. But we'd really need to craft a med kit. But if we can do a story mission, it'll give us full health. That's the airdrop. Oh, alright, that's a safe zone. Alright. Alright. Ooh. Nails? Damn it. Let's hope there's gonna be something better. I don't really have the help to clear out a safe zone, but fuck it. Where is it? Alright. What did that do? Just the two? I can do this all day. Oh shit's about to break. Oh! I guess I can do it all day. And it didn't. Why did it put me way the fuck over here? That's close to safe house, I'm gonna guess. Alright, let's go see what this guy needs help with.
It was 2 days before they sealed the city, and our job was to go door to door and find out who was still alright. So we'd knock on doors. Sometimes you'd hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone. The suits are pretty tough. Your P
PVC with reinforced double-layered poly fiberboard. We thought we were safe. Turned out the biters could chew right through it.
Damn.
Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around.
Well, that's depressing.
See them like that. You know the funny thing? They're all biters now. They can't bite. Because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
Well, I got it. We should go around putting masks on all the zombies. Best idea since sliced bread. Is that all that's here? Alright, so let's go back to the safe house. Let's check the drugstore since we're right here. Which time are we at? Alright. Yeah. Like fucking wall ran. Excuse me. Damn it. Give me something better than a chewable. I'll take that. Who said that?
So he wants us to go out and collect empty vials. Real ones. There must be dozens of them out there.
Great. I wonder how many of us will get killed collecting empty pill bottles.
You want to ask Bento?
No, hell no. He's crazier than a Molotov.
For sure.
Oh, what's up, man? Hey, I came to talk. Am I getting points for you killing him? Do it again. Oh, you missed, buddy. There you go. Nice. Tell him. All right.
What can I do for you, my friend?
Where you at? Oh, what's up, man?
Yeah, I hear you're selling antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Oh, just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength. Incredible speed and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah, Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead.
Ooh. Oh, they have throwables. That's right. Are you my enemy? We bonded. Are we good? Oh, nope. Ooh. Piece of fucking shit. Oh, you're a dodger. You dodge.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
What'd you say, bitch? I want those throwing knives. Why? This is rigged. The game is rigged. How do I?
Where are you going?
They'll be over in a little bit, buddy. How do I? Forgot how to. Blueprints. All right. Great.
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man.
Shush. Wait it out, buddy. I'm making it a fair fight. Man, these guys are like super hard to kill.
I'm right here.
Let's do this.
Bitch. Stupid fucking bitch. Thank you. Oh, and this pipe is shittier than mine. Why couldn't I have his throwables? Do I need to just kick Bento's ass? Come on. I don't. How many of them are there? 1, 2, 3. Get in here. You guys know where I'm at? I mean, I'll loot your shit. Ugh! Ooh. Bullshit. My kicks and swings do nothing. Where am I at? Where is this? Who are you people? Nope. Where am I? Ooh, statue. Oh, you're up on the bridge. Oh, damn, I jumped in there for nothing. Nice. Oh, 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 get off me. Oh, I hit the wrong buttons. I'm dead. That's what I get for trying to help people. I'm coming back, buddy. Survived, died. Guess there's no point in coming back. Did he have any good shit? Nope. Get off me. Let his shit go to waste. Survivors inside? Somehow I doubt that. Oh, runner. Leave me alone, bitch. Oh. Fuck. Well, at least the runner's dead. Anymore? Man, spikes are the way to go. Oh. Come over here. We're gonna push you into the spikes, little by little. Join your buddies, buddy. Just tuck your head in. You got this. There we go. Nice. Is there like another person here? Is that? Oh. And safe. Hell yeah. Got some kind of progress today. No, the other one. I already put the fuses in that one, so I just need to figure out how to shut the door. Run. Just passing through, guys. Oh, fuck. Dangerous. Gonna go. Oh, nice. Can't beat that. Let's see if there's anything in here for me. Larry. Alright. I wasn't sure if it like didn't count it anymore. And any loot? No? It sucks. Oh. Nice. Alright, let's. Definitely. We use the kick more than anything. No. Okay. Is it? I wonder if, like, we didn't finish that. How much time we got? Well, we might as well do this and try to live through the night. Oh, too far. Is this the one I already opened? Damn. Please give me a bladed weapon, please. Shittier than the one I got. Nothing. I'll take it. I wonder how long it's gonna be before I get a gun. Oh. That was nuts. Alright. Let's, I guess, head back over there and see if we can find a better way in. Climb. I can see the ledge. Come on. Just climb. Just climb. It's right there. We've made crazier leaps before. Can I get into this door? Nope. Fuck it. Ooh. Is this the drop?
Damn it. Oh, it's gone. Nothing here.
Oh, that's a new one. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Yeah, but I want to loot. Ooh, I like the music. Nice little touch. Get that blade. It'd be cool if I could add a blade to this pipe. Definitely gonna keep my pipe. You got stuff over there, buddy. Shush. Get over here. Thank you. I gotta have my smokes. Oh, a hard one. Gonna be all the way over, ain't it? Nope. Oh, it's so touchy, so finicky. Oh, thank you. Please be a knife. It's all I ever wanted. Thank you. Oh, thank you. In the damp, what? Give me that. Let's go ahead and check our inventory. We don't need any of this. How's it? Where's the drop? Right stick? And we'll drop that. Thank you. What was the... Alright. Now, let's see if we can add that blueprint or whatever on it. Electricity, water current, adds medium electric. I don't know the difference, but go ahead and create this. Oh, nice. I like it. All right. Over here's the drop. Oh, no. It always sucks when you miss your grab. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing? Fridge? A little snack? Time check. We're at about time. But fuck it. Oh, someone needs help. Oh no, it's like a money. Yeah. I can go runner. Oh. Don't take my knife from me. Peace. Don't mind me, just going through. Why does it get dark all of a sudden? Is that like sun going behind clouds, or is that like a like story based kind of thing? What's up, man? How do I talk to you? What are you trading? Cricket bat. I mean, your metal parts. You just got one of them? You probably use the gauze too.
Anything you need, I got it right here.
Can I loot your shit? Yeah, I can. Purple electronics. Can't see shit. Nice. Alright. What? The window's on the way in? I get that, buddy. Duct tape? Yep. Thank you. Alright, we gotta go. Is this a safe area? Why is it so open? Oh, I already know that I can't take on these guys. Talking about me?
You motherfucker. I'm not done with you.
Not done with who?
Yeah, you fucked up.
Another knife, please? I mean, ooh, throwing stars. Is that my safe house from before? Like where we started the other day?
Rice's men got here first.
Fuck. Okay.
Oh, they are after me. Oh, I can't take it even if I wanted to. Sound of that. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Get out of here.
You need to turn back now.
Dude, I'm almost there. I can do this.
This isn't even dark compared to what I've dealt with. already. And then bats. No one's coming. Electronics. A little snack. Enjoy the fall. Chemicals and coffee. God, I love them. Buddy? What else can we get? Damn it, it's been time. Oh, fuck. we're over on time, so next time we're gonna check out this package. Sorry it's taking so long to get there, but thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you tune in next time. I've been Young Obi. See you later.